The Nutcracker, composed by Peter Tchaikovsky, is a two-act ballet based on a story by E.T.A. Hoffman. It was first choreographed by Marius Petipa, but many choreographers soon followed in his footsteps. On December 18, 1892, The Nutcracker was performed for the very first time in St. Petersburg, Russia. This Christmas ballet is a tradition that is performed throughout the world. It is Christmas Eve at the Stahlbaum's house, and young Clara receives a nutcracker from her favorite uncle, Drosselmeyer. Clara falls into a deep sleep and dreams of her nutcracker battling an evil rat king and transforming into a handsome nutcracker prince. He leads Clara to the land of the Sugar Plum Fairy, where she is crowned princess and receives the gift of dancing from all the land. Ashland Regional Ballet's Nutcracker is performed yearly at the Renaissance Theater in Mansfield, Ohio. Let's take a look at everything that goes on behind the red curtain of the Nutcracker.
Some of you, after you've gone off and having your dinner, will have to cross over and end up on the other side. Coming up next is the adult dance, and then everybody comes in at the end of the core one dance, happily dancing around. Some of you are on that side of the stage, I believe, when you come on.
As Clara in the Nutcracker, it was a dream come true. Every rehearsal, it felt more and more real, as if it were becoming a part of who I am.
Archway and end up in front of the Christmas tree because you will join in on the chasse steps that are coming up.
It's tradition in the Stahlbaum family, as it is in many families, perhaps even your own, to exchange gifts on Christmas Eve.
Dancers apply constructive criticism to help prepare them for performance.
Okay. Just follow your hands. Just look up at the end.
Dancers sit and watch as the Act Two characters get ready to perform their variations. It is important for dancers to maintain their classical ballet technique as they get ready to arrive at the theater. Part of the rehearsal process is watching how different dancers interpret their variations. Corrections are made in the last few rehearsals at Opus 2 Dance Studio. Of hard work, the Ashland Regional Ballet dancers finally arrive at the Renaissance Theater. Many hands make light work when it comes to getting the show ready for an audience. The show is finally here, and dancers get to share what they love with hundreds of audience members. After three outstanding performances, Clara's dream must slowly come to an end. Although for the dancers, it's not over yet. They must help strike the set. Ashland Regional Ballet takes their final bow together, until next year when they relive the tradition.